show for foodies who enjoy mukbangs, ASMR, eating challenges, and learning new cooking recipes. Click the subscribe button and bell below for post notifications to join Chow Gang so that you do not miss any uploads. Today we have a corned beef Reuben sandwich, some chips, pickles, and a ginger ale. It came with a Thousand Island on it, but I asked them to put it on the side. Doesn't that look so good? This is the traditional Reuben. It comes with sauerkraut, Swiss cheese, on rye bread, and I asked them to put some mustard on it. With this Thousand Island dressing. On the side. Try it with the Thousand Island. Pretty good. I like it. I am not mad at that Thousand Island. It is good. Mm-hmm. That is finger looking good. That is so good. I actually really like corned beef. Occasionally, I'll make some corned beef brisket and some cabbage and potatoes. I have a really good recipe. I haven't had the corned beef sandwich in a while, but this one is so good, and I think it tastes better than any other one that I've ever had. I got a ginger ale made with fresh ginger. That's all that stuff that's floating around in it. Got my ginger ale on deck. Ooh. It came with two pickles. I ended up getting some jalapeno chips. Good belch. Doesn't that look so good? Excuse me. That's that ginger ale doing it. Thanks so much for tuning in. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to join Chow Fam and click the subscribe button and bell below for post notifications. Please let me know your thoughts on this video and also leave any suggestions in the comments below on any specific foods, current eating challenges, and cooking recipes that you would like to see. I'll see you in the next video. Ciao!